I took the long way. What a cool town.
No big deal. No big deal.
There were more of us last week, and that was a real mess to clean up.
Right now, I'm going to take it back in time. Hey, Yosemite, this is a town I was telling you about.
You told me this town was a little different than the rest. The last five towns we've been in all had Wells Fargo. That's what I'm talking about. No sheriff. You gotta go inside.
We're not open.
I'm not going inside those kids. All right. Jay. Jay. You just said wrong.
You want a job?
Yeah, it's pretty easy.
No, not me, sir.
The horse is up here.
I don't know. When I started up that lake, I heard that somebody say, hey, cowboy.
Well, go ahead. But the gold stays here.
You're getting to be a lot of work.
Now look, boy. I got a fair sweater right here in my hand.
Put the gold down.
You want to come again.
Well, that was sure fun. Old town, pretty much founded during the gold rush. Most of the buildings there were built about 100 years ago, 110 years ago. And here's the old Route 66 again. We'll be back on the new Route 66, which is now Highway.
Well, we're almost off of old 66, back on to new 66, which is Highway 40. These living sculptures are just amazing, ain't they? 5 more miles back to civilization. Old 66. These mountains that just appear out of nowhere are just beautiful. There's those mountains that were way in the background. Just beautiful, huh? We're at the border of California and Arizona. California, here we come.